Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you use your credit card. Cash App generally lets you use your linked credit card for online purchases without any issue. However, if you're not able to use your linked credit card at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hello team, I'm trying to use my credit card for a purchase on Cash App, but for some reason it's not working. I keep getting an error message, and it's getting a little frustrating. I've confirmed that my credit card is active and has enough funds for the purchase. I double-checked the expiration date and security code too, just in case. For reference, I've used this same credit card successfully with Cash App in the past. Maybe there's a temporary glitch with the system, or perhaps my card needs to be re-linked to my account. If you could help me troubleshoot why my credit card isn't working and get it functioning again, that would be amazing. Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you use your credit card. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.